Okay, this is one's Muay Thai rules, okay? Elbow is okay. Neck wrestling is okay. Okay, so limit 3 rounds. Okay. Shake on.
Final instructions from our referee, Atsushi Onari. A massive sellout crowd inside the mighty Mall of Asia Arena. In Manila, the Philippines. They've turned out in their thousands upon thousands for one championship, Heroes of Honor. And for the launch of one super series. We've already seen Cosmo Alessandre with the contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night. Will we see one here? Two stadium champions, Rajdamoon and Lumpini, two multiple world champions. Nong-O Gaiyanghadao has Pinker in high regard, but says Pinker's kicks do not compare to his. That's the weaker part of Pinker's game. He predicts he'll knock out Pinker with his hands. Thai combatant.
Michael, if you look at their stances, you can see how light on the lead foot is and how balanced Nong-O is. What do you mean?
Pinker's going to keep very light on that lead foot to enable him to raise the shin and be able to check the kicks coming in from Nong-O. A beautiful sweep there from Nong-O. That's Muay Thai 101.
Fakes the kick, and as he was trying to check it, he was able to come under and cut that support leg out.
Look to a power up roundhouse from Nong-O. He was launching the heavy artillery early here.
He's got the hand up, but that kick still gets through.
These are only 3x3 minute rounds. The action is non-stop from the get-go. There can't be any feeling out process. It's straight to the action. And certainly we're seeing that here from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao and Fabio Pinker. Catch and counter, nicely done from Pinker. They clinch up. Nong-O turns him around the corner, puts on the knee guard, and referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
Scintillating first round, or according to the shorts of Pinker, a wicked first round so far. Oh, crossing elbow there from Pinker. Cracking roundhouse kick, tucks it under the armpit, and Pinker goes with an elbow, then an outside leg kick.
Michael, you gotta wonder how much ring rust is gonna take into play. Nong-O hasn't been in the ring since April of 2015.
But this is a guy Mitch has been competing since he was about 5 years old. 255 wins, he's seen it all, and he stays in condition, training out of Evolve MMA in Singapore.
Both trying to sweep out the support leg, but Nong-O just had such a strong base, he was able to take the leg kick and answer right back and sweep Pink off his feet.
Pinker, nice forearm guard against the high round kick, elbows coming into play for Nong-O. Clinching, grappling, dead center of the ring. Both men trade knees, trying to stay busy, trying to score points. And referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
End of the first round, we are seeing some succulent Muay Thai. It's all part of the one super series. It's launching tonight in Manila.
Good eyes by Pinker there to avoid the high roundhouse kick. Answered back with a leg kick of his own as he was on the way down. But there was that beautiful cut kick from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao as he was able to kick, catch the leg, sweep out the support leg, and dump Pika down, which does score in the minds of the judges as dominance.
More so, though, when you are dumped by your opponent, it does psychological damage because you've got to pick yourself up off the canvas, and no athlete wants to do that.
And when you pick yourself up, it takes energy too. How many times did he get dumped there?
Second round set for three. A very good opening round from both men, particularly from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. You'll see the crotchet armbands around the biceps of Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
Round two.
All part of the uniform of the Muay Thai combatant, along with the Mongkon, of course, worn around the head but taken off before the contest. Pinker on the front foot early. Wanted to go with the hook. Clinches up now with Nong-O. Looks to throw the knees off the left, gets them off to the rib cage, switches to the right knee.
Stop! Stop!
And referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
Gloves turned out in that Muay Thai stance from Nong-O. To catch the roundhouse kicks, to catch any elbows coming in. Different to a boxing guard court where the arms are turned out towards your opponent. In a boxing guard, more which Pinker is using at the moment, the forearms face each other. Double roundhouse kick from Nong-O. Inside leg kick, hoping to hit that femoral profunda. Inch again, both men trading knees. Putting down the points. Now, under this Muay Thai rule set in one super series, when you're in the clinch, the knees must be continuously used or the referee will break. It's all about keeping the action flowing. Only 3x3 minute rounds. Three judges ringside scoring on a 10-point must system, which means the winner of the round gets 10-9. If you score a knockdown in the round, it'll be a 10-8 round two.
Pinka's answering back. He's not just taking a shot and then accepting it. He's coming right back with shots of his own. I like how he puts the punches together and attacking at different angles. Going low, going high, mixing things up on Nong-O.
Roundhouse kick from Nong-O, doubles up on him. Pinka tries to counter. Knee guard from Nong-O. Pinka looking to dump him here.
Oh, look at that defense.
Beautiful defense. The knee guard across the waist of Fabio Pinka.
And he uses the hand as well. So he's not just defending with the leg, but he's also blocking the support leg of Pinka with his arm.
A fake there from Nong-O. Goes high on the inside thigh. Pinka looked to return the favor. Roundhouse kick from Nong-O. Pinka's left hand falls short. Beautiful punching combination from Fabio Pinka. Stinging right hand from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
Heard that.
A cheap kick. This is just exquisite striking at the highest level. This is what one super series is all about. We are showcasing the greatest martial arts strikers on the planet from all striking styles. Muay Thai, kickboxing, lethwei, silat, karate, kung fu, taekwondo. They are all invited to compete in one super series. Beautiful right hand to round kick there from Nong-O.
Nong-O changes stances as he's coming in with punches. It's very confusing for Pinka. He has a hard time adjusting what he's doing because his feet shuffle so quickly, and then he'll throw in a punch or a kick. Look at that switch kick. Boom, goes up top. Just barely touches the head, a little bit more hip, and he could have slapped Pinka. But look at these kicks just thundering on the arms, and that's going to pay dividends later as this match wears on, absorbing the power to the arms to try to get Pinka to drop the arms and go headhunting later. But good round from both these guys. At this point, Michael, Muay Thai scoring now. Who do you give it to?
I've got Nong-O Gaiyanghadao ahead at this stage after two rounds. I feel he's just been more effective in the clinch. I think he's been more effective from range as well. But certainly Fabio Pinka not out of this one. Pinka able to turn it around on a dime. And in front of a sellout crowd inside the mighty Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. Third and final round. A Muay Thai belt. Muay Thai at least 2,000 years old martial art. You're seeing it at its modern day best right here. There's the roundhouse from Nong-O again. Rallies back with his own. This is more like it from the Frenchman, Fabio Pinka. You can see that Pinka's turned up the intensity now. Cracking roundhouse kick. Nong-O's landed at the entire contest to that right rib cage of the Frenchman.
Stop!
And referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
Pinka tucking the chin, looking through his brow. Can he find career win number 100? Or will it be career win 256 for Nong-O Gaiyanghadao? That inside kick from the tie. Winds up that roundhouse off the left leg again. Catches and ducks Pinka.
Beautifully done. Nong-O is just putting on a clinic at this point. He pretty much knows exactly what Pinka's going to do. has an answer for every single one. You can see the way he frames off there, shields him, keeps him away, so that prevents Pinker from launching the knees at him by controlling his hips with his foot like that.
Nong-O evades the roundhouse kick, comes forward with a roundhouse of his own. That left leg roundhouse kick of Nong-O has been incredible. There's one off the right leg, just shaves the beard of Fabio Pinker. Pinker goes downstairs. Lead right hand there out of orthodox stance from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Pinker's got to close off the tie's movement. Nong-O again tucks that left leg under the right arm of Pinker. It's been a painted target all night for the tie. Body clinch, one way to close down the knees of Pinker. Can he dump him from here?
Pinker trying with the redirect, but Nong-O's got such a wide base, and he's got the two underhooks. It's gonna make him hard to spin like that.
That was very good refereeing from Unari to let them try and use the clinch, not to break them up too quickly.
If they're active, it's okay. They have 3 seconds of inactivity before the referee will come in there and separate the two.
Pinker edges forward again, good inside thigh kick, and then a gut-munching knee from the Frenchman. Two-punch combination from Pinker. Jab two again from Fabio Pinker. Nong-O ties him up, they tango now. Back against the ropes, and Pinker throws a knee, and referee Unari breaks them. We're ticking down to the final stages of what's been a thrilling Muay Thai bout. Pinker goes with the right hand. Throws the knees to the waist. This has been a much better round for Fabio Pinker.
Yeah, the second half of this round, Pinker has definitely been putting on Nong-O. I'd like to see another two more rounds of this, Michael.
And there it is. Fantastic sportsmanship between two phenomenal martial artists. The living legend, Nong-O Gaiyanghadao, confident of victory.
Oh, beautiful. Look at the way he swiveled his hips to avoid the push kick. Beautifully done there by Nong-O. Catches the kick, holds it, and sweeps Pinker down. Just a brilliant Muay Thai clinic put on by Nong-O. But, I mean, the student was becoming the teacher as Pinker definitely worked his way back into this match in the last minute of that round, Michael. That was a good showing.
Wherever you're watching, in 136 countries around the world, potentially over 1.7 billion, how do you score it? Do you have it for Fabio Pinker, or do you have it for Nong-O Gaiyanghadao? It was another brilliant bout on the newly launched One Super Series, a celebration of martial arts striking. Let's go now to Dominic Lau to find out our winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
No doubt about it. It was a superb display of Muay Thai at the highest level from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. And that, believe it or not, is win number 256. Folks, when we return, more great action. It's One Championship in Manila. Great to see referee Kim Ching, who became a father for the first time 14 days ago. Congratulations, Kim.
Judge.
In front of a sellout crowd inside the Baoshan Arena here in Shanghai, China.
Go.
It's One Championship, Team Lakai versus Team Evolve MMA. And Amir Khan from Evolve bounced out of his corner. He predicted he would knock out Benario inside of 4 minutes or choke him out.
That left hook of Benario as Amir Khan's closing that distance. Benario likes to throw that hook just as kind of a distance finder, but he tags him early in the round.
Benario with a wushu background. We'll expect the cutting side kick. He went for it there. Went for an outside leg kick, Benario. Nice look hand from Benario. High lift roundhouse kick from the Filipino. Both men high on the balls of their feet.
Amir Khan circling to the right. That's the power side of Benario.
Amir Khan with a fabulous ability to loop the shin around the back of opponent's neck. Already 50 seconds down, switching stance there, Amir Khan, and back to orthodox stance, threads out the left hand. Pumped up very hard, no control, going to the body. There's a left roundhouse kick from the Filipino.
Like how Panario goes in for that left hand, he likes to create a little bit of distraction for the body, but then he comes up top, goes headhunting.
Amir Khan, one step back in the world title. Got to get Panario here tonight. There's the side kick again from the Filipino. Roundhouse kick aimed for the neck of Panario. Both in trade roundhousing. Side kick into the lead thigh there, Panario.
We got a big match coming up in Bangkok for contender. This right here,
oh,
this could be for the number two contender spot.
Driving takedown, has Panario on his back. Top position inside of half guard. Look at the posture right now, Amir Khan. Can he get the ground up? Can he get a choke here?
Good job by Panario to get back to his feet.
Panario free and clear, goes to the body, looking for the liver, off the hands, then off the legs. Amir Khan throws out the left roundhouse kick. A Singaporean momentarily on the back foot. Now he comes forward. An inside kick just above the knee. That common peroneal nerve from the Filipino.
So I know, Michael, this is Team Lakai versus Team Paul, but there's also a little bit of extra motivation for Khan in this one. Panario had a three-round unanimous decision victory. Amir Khan's
to see how much time is remaining. He's defending, ties up the wrist. Couple of popping back fists there from Panario. 1:10 remaining, first round, it's been a ripper.
Like, see Panario change side, try to switch his body over to the other side, because as he's lying into this side, he's got a good grip on him. So if Panario can change positions and roll to the left side of Khan, he might be able to scrap that position.
Amir Khan in control of the ground as the back of the former world champion Amir Panario.
He allows Khan to get both hooks in. Now Khan's trying to place that hand on the leg and take it.
Catch! Give up! Give up!
He's trying to put a hand on his
head.
Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Li Weiting, General Secretary of Shanghai Sports Association. And now, your referee, Mr. Kim Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 34 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Amir Khan!
Amir Khan, the man with the most knockouts in one championship history, submits the former world champion, Honorio Benario, in the first round, as he predicted he would do. It's only the second submission of Khan's career. It is the most important of Khan's career, and it's a win for Evolve MMA.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.